right, we're back at St. Thomas Raceway. We're gonna have some fun. Look at these beasts. That thing's definitely loud as hell, but I think Whip's got him. So we'll see. Let's see him fire this thing up and watch all these other trucks get out of here. This one's fast as shit too. Smoke. They came off Whip's truck.
No one's still running, so we're seeing this truck.
Get towed. Short day.
Yeah.
Well, how was it?
Oh, great.
Half a run. I believe the fuel pump blew.
Is it a block?
No, it should be.
The primer.
Messing something? What happened?
I Well, I guess we blew the fuel primer out of it.
Yeah, let's see the end of it.
Jesus.
Is there a spare anywhere?
We're looking for one.
Oh, okay. Hopefully we find one.
Seems to be the issue right there.
I see some good footage coming back the other way.
Just towing it. Let's just jam something in there. Jam your thumb in there.
Different than racing the Teslas and the trucks last time we were here, eh?
Oh. go time. I don't pop anything this time. Right?
Yeah. It was so hard to see with the drone after you went.
It was just smoke everywhere. Do we need to brace ourselves back here?
Power to the sky. A little bit of a
Yeah. They pulled harder than the Maverick.
Oh, that friggin' truck. Woo! Best way to lose your eardrums. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you follow Whip on Instagram. I'll put the link below. And there will definitely be a lot more of this truck, that's for sure. We'll see you guys later.